finding a posture that is comfortable and alert. With your eyes open or closed, sitting in a way that feels dignified and relaxed and grounded. Letting sounds come and go, thoughts, sensations come and go, while you remain present. Your presence is stable while all kinds of experiences pass through awareness. In this meditation, we're going to explore a growing tranquility, even a sense of deep stillness. This is not about tensing and pushing anything away. It's actually about really softening and opening and letting go. We can begin by relaxing the body, allowing a growing tranquility to come into the body. Relaxing your feet. Your ankles, relaxing your lower legs, letting go of any tension there. Letting go in your knees, relaxing your knees, relaxing your thighs. Exploring your upper legs and letting go of any tension. Feeling free to shift your posture into something that's more comfortable. Relaxing your legs as a whole. Relaxing your hips, relaxing the pelvic floor, relaxing your belly and lower back. Relaxing your chest and upper back. As your body becomes more tranquil, letting your mind become more tranquil as well. Relaxing your lungs, heart, internal organs. Relaxing your shoulders and shoulder blades. Relaxing the top of your torso. Seeing if you can enjoy the growing tranquility in your body. It's okay to enjoy it. Even if there is pain in the body or illness in the body, we can still feel at ease in the body. relaxing your upper arms, it's fine to move to a more comfortable position. Letting go of any tension in your elbows and forearms. Relaxing your wrists, the palms of your hands and the back of your hands. Relaxing your thumbs. Relaxing your fingers. Breathing is probably soft and light, letting the body breathe on its own. And relaxing your neck and throat. Relaxing your jaw muscles on both sides. Relaxing your tongue, your mouth may come slightly open. Relaxing the back of your head where your neck joins it, the occipital area is called. Relaxing your mouth and nose and eyes. Knowing that you can remain alert and you can be aware that you're okay, basically. So it's all right to relax. You can reassure yourself that it's all right to soften and let go. relaxing the area between your eyes, above your nose. Your forehead, the sides of your head, the back of your head, the top of your head, letting your whole body come to rest and be at ease. You might have a sense of sitting like a mountain, or sitting like a Buddha, stable, at rest. Present. Gently help your mind and body to be tranquil. See if you can find a sense of stillness in presence. The sense that presence is unmoving, it's stable. Everything else moves through it, moves around it. Presence, awareness, is itself still. See if you can get the sense of abiding in tranquility enjoying the pleasure of it, which will draw you into a stability of stillness. You are still. Everything else is moving. in our last 5 minutes, you might have a sense of a stillness deep inside your body. It might feel like a kind of energy in the central core of your being. It might feel like a deep calm in your heart and lungs and belly. However you experience it, which might include something that could feel transpersonal, beyond you, without any kind of strain, but instead with a softening and an opening. See if you can rest in a stillness, if only for a few seconds at a time, a stillness in the core of your being. You are still. Everything else is moving.